Hi friends, this is Akhil Reddy from Akhil Reddy Technologies, Hyderabad. I have 10 plus years of experience in the area of software testing, in which 8 plus years of experience using automated tools like QTP and Selenium. Today, I will teach you one of the Java concepts. Okay, how to convert integer into string, string into integer. This is very important interview question, friends. I will teach you now. Just go to Eclipse, take the new project, take the Java project, click on next. I'm giving project name is Java. Click on finish. Now I'm taking new class. Go to src, take the new class, class name is into string. Keep the mark public static void menu, click on finish. It's very important concept and easy concept. How to convert integer into string, string into integer. Both are numerical type. Now I am taking one string. Whenever you are writing string, it should be cap. String s equal to, I am taking value is 1000. Now I am taking string is equal to, if it is string, we need to keep in double colon. Next, I'm taking one integer into I equal to 10. I'm taking next string s1 equal to string dot value dot value. String dot value. String dot value of, I am giving I. Now into I1 equal to into I1 equal to integer dot parse int. I'm taking yes. Now SYSO control space S1. Next SYSO control space I1. So actually S value is I'm taking 100,000 and integer I value I'm taking 10, but here I'm using parse into values will be interchange. So if I click run, it will say 10 and 1000. Okay, this is very important concept, friends. Do you want more videos? Please subscribe me. Thank you.